So we're here to fish, right? What are we here for? You cannot go inside the house. Wow. I'll be right. Oh, because there's nothing inside the house. Alright. Let's go fishing, boys! Oh, wait. Do I need to go over here? Look, there's a shark in the water. Get one.
Oh. Oh wait, you're sitting on me, aren't you?
I think so. That's okay because I want to sit. When do we grab it?
Oh.
Pull it up. No?
Yeah, I think you gotta click or something.
That's what I've been doing. Don't tell me this world is glitchy.
No, it gives you like a fishing bar or something.
Yeah.
You gotta click when it's green. Except for I can't see it because it's in your leg.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'll get off.
No, sit on the left side. If you sit on my left shoulder, I should be fine.
First of all, I feel uncomfortable because I am on this rubber kitty thing instead of my thing. I got it!
Pretty.
I got it! I got me
there
a fish!
Ah, right. So you figured out the fishing?
Yes. Let me change my avatar because I don't like being...
Yeah, it's better to get a little shorter. Hey, how about this?
That is cute. Spoon!
And it's purple.
I've been asking for a bunny. Are you telling me to clone this?
Not at you. I mean, if you want.
Okay.
Right. I have this one and this one.
I've been asking for a bunny girl. Yeah, no, I don't like that one. I like this one though. We'll save this one.
Oh,
yeah, one of the
nanachis. You gotta keep it holded once it's in the green?
No, you pull it out of the water once it's in the green area.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna change back to my Otokun.
The best part is
Fuck
you can
me.
Also just leave it in the water and it'll still not respawn.
Don't laugh at me. Don't laugh at me.
Yeah, that's one thing you gotta be careful is not falling in the water.
You know, it's kinda hard. When your controls decide to go fucking a-hole.
AWOL?
Hey, look at that.
There's a shark right over there. I wonder how.
Yeah, you can actually catch the shark at times.
Oh yeah, what happens if you go in the water and go to the shark?
It's like 200 points.
Did I get? I got a fish, I think.
Yep, 10 pointer. 10 imaginary points, the best kind of points.
Oh, shit. I want to get the shark. How do you get the shark?
It's just a random hook. You can't catch the one that's actually swimming around.
Can you go over there and touch him? Does it kill you?
No. It's because you won't be able to touch it unless you got a flying avatar.
Come on, fishy. Oh, I missed. Oh. I'll slow down right before the green fucks me over.
I got a pretty one.
The anglerfish.
Yeah.
Oh, that is pretty.
I had a go
fish
card.
That's a sunfish.
That's pretty.
No, it was an anglerfish.
What do you get for the highest point?
Oh, God.
Nothing. What do you get for the highest point?
250.
Nothing. Huh?
Yeah, there's... Nope. Wait, did you just fall off?
Yeah, I fell in the water.
No,
and of course, I'm catching
place
a fish at the same
fish
time.
In bucket for pretend points. Lot it up.
Oh. Wow, that sucks. Actually, you know what? I just remembered. I have a flying avatar. I'm gonna cheat the fuck out of this.
I got a jellyfish!
You got a jellyfish.
5 point.
There's one of the lost fishing poles.
Come on, can't catch fish anymore.
There you go. I retrieved the fishing poles from the bottom of the ocean.
Nice. Bitch!
Yeah, if you're not catching anything for a bit, just pull it all the way out of the water and then put it back in. Aha, catfish.
Those things are yummy, but they taste like dirt when you eat them.
You said they're yummy, but they taste like dirt?
Yeah. It also depends on how you cook them.
Why, does only certain dirt taste yummy?
I had like fresh catfish once, it was really good.
Oh, I got me one, look!
No clue what that is. It's got a big bulb on its head.
10 points!
Yeah, one of my other friends that showed me this world, he actually managed to catch a shark.
How?
It's one of the catchable fish. It's just random what you catch. Like this little dinky thing.
That's so tiny, I don't think your cat will get full off of it.
Five points.
I claimed it.
And then you can also catch jellyfish in boots.
Well, jellyfish we know because
I caught a jellyfish.
Caught one.
Yeah, there's three different kinds of jellyfish you can... No, two
that's
jellyfish
a white one.
And an octopus. Or a squid. The Dumbo's octopus thing.
Nada, didn't catch it.
Aww.
Octopus!
Hey, it's the Dumbo's. If it's the Dumbo octopus.
He's catching everything. Get that shit out.
Or the Dumbo squid.
Oh, just stick it down there.
Hey, look at that. flounder.
Really? 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 He's so...
Well, that was 100 point.
What? That's an ugly.
That reminds me of my ex-boyfriend. Right there.
No, that's... I think that's a sound sunfish, actually. What? This? Da-da-da-da?
No, that's... That fish, he caught.
That flat, ugly thing.
That reminds me of my ex-boyfriend. It's an American guy who claims he's fucking divorced. Next thing I know, his wife calls me at 3 in the morning. I'm like, bitch, you should talk to your husband about it, because he's telling everybody that he's divorced. She's threatened to call
the
police.
How the hell did he find out, especially if you're doing it online?
No, it's not online. We were co-workers.
Oh. Ah, yeah. That's why I have a thing that don't do anything with co-workers.
Oh, I normally don't.
Hey, you got a cola can.
I normally don't. 100 points. I normally don't.
That's the third highest scoring fish here.
And I caught it.
Yep. The shark is the highest score.
I want the shark. How can I get the
I
shark?
Got,
hey, look, it's the I know it's a swordfish, but I call it a knife fish when they're that small. You got a baby marlin.
Nice. Oh,
yeah. I'm going to shank you with that fish. Ah, my eyeballs.
Oh, I got a starfish.
Ooh, neato.
5 points.
Mmm, kinky. Is it made of chocolate?
I hope so. Lynx is going to give me the files to the avatar she made me. That way I won't... Oh. I got a boot. I got a fucking boot.
You got a boot?
I got a boot.
Oh, boot. You got the boot?
I got the boot.
See, this is like a fun little change, don't you think?
Yeah.
It's relaxing. The points are imaginary, but you can turn it competitive if you want.
Look, I'm baby Marlin. Marlin.
It's a fish.
Would you like an inch? Would you like an anchovy, sir?
Yeah.
Wait. That looks like a small tuna, actually.
It's 5 points, whatever.
I want the fucking shark. That's what I want.
Yeah, it's the hardest one to get.
I got me a little fucking shit. I don't know what this is, but it's shit.
I just call it a fucking... What do they call it? Sardine. Just for the shits.
No.
Aha, another catfish. Boom.
I want a fucking shark.
Oh, and the other fun thing is that.
Hey, zombie.
I got the big fish again.
Hey.
Who's friends with zombie epileptic?
Me. I got a jellyfish. Hey zombie, how you doing?
Yeah.
Because I know I said it to friends plus, no, that's why I was with him.
Yeah, he's my friend. Fish with us.
Yeah, I think we've met.
I think I ran into zombies.
Can you send me the file?
What the hell
yet?
Is that?
Can you send me the file?
Huh? It's a fish that was once thought to be extinct.
It is now.
You can find them in fossils. I forget what they're called.
Yeah, she got a giant one, the colocant.
I don't know what this is, but alright.
They're basically ancient giant.
Oh, what the fuck?
Your first... Zombie's first catch is a boot.
I got one boot earlier.
Another
over
fucking...
here.
Get this piece
your
of shit
away
from
away.
Me.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna get a rod that's better angled. Oh boy, I see a shark heading this way.
No, that shark ain't no.
Oh, yeah, you can actually catch a shark, but you can't catch that specific one.
I got a little fishy. 5 points.
I got me a little one.
Come on. I caught a boot.
Everyone's gonna end up getting boots.
I already got a boot earlier.
You cursed us.
The curse of the boot. The curse of the boot from the Flying Dutchman.
I already got a boot earlier.
He's just throwing boots at us.
He's just throwing boots into the water, hoping someone will catch him.
Like, Tiara, you're not getting my real booty.
What the? Oh, hey.
Oh, look at that. That's an interesting one.
Good being a bitch fish.
There we go. 25 I got points.
We got this.
The man
of
war.
The other jellyfish.
Yep, the man of war.
Deadly.
I got the same one as earlier.
Oh, yeah, I actually,
like a salmon.
I actually went and got my pupils dilated.
Get my jelly.
But it wore off now.
I'm your jelly.
It's the man of war.
Nice.
It's the largest known jellyfish in the world.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, you're falling.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
I got some.
Hold on. Don't respawn. I'll grab you.
Oh, what the fuck?
I'm coming for you. Just stay down there.
You get a manta ray, I got this.
Here you go. I'll make you you have to let go. You have to let go of the pole for a sec. Yep. Yep, and then you sit on me, you grab the pole. Oh, you did where?
I think
I don't
the manoraries are worth 50 points.
Yeah, I don't see it.
It's right there, right there, right there.
There you go.
Thank you.
Where?
It's somewhere down.
You can point to it, I can grab it.
Somewhere down.
This fish looks very American.
It's an angler fish.
Angler fish.
They got poison in their spines.
Yeah, and you still hold on to the manta ray.
Yeah, seems like I got a manta ray.
I couldn't get it. I got mines.
Oh, that's 100 points.
Thank you.
I got it up, I think.
You think? Yeah, you did.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. I didn't know you could catch manta rays.
You can catch anything.
Come on.
Wrong thing to catch.
I'm gonna put in dinner now. Woo! Shit, nope. Missed.
Works like that, don't it?
This looks like one of those spotted dogs.
Yeah.
What about spotted dogs? Oh. This is catfish.
Catfish.
I got a boot. I got a fucking boot.
Right back.
I got a fucking boot.
See, zombie, you're cursing us. This is something that's both fun, different, and kind of relaxing.
Whatever it is you call
hey.
It,
it's great. Got a stingray.
Oh, look, I got a catfish.
Yeah.
I caught whatever this is.
I'm gonna go out like fucking Steve Irwin. Too soon?
No. I wanna go up to that shark.
Oh! Oh!
Giant squid. Or not quite giant. But those things can, like, get as big as,
I mean, as big as you. Almost as big as zombie.
Oh, when you drop the pole, I don't see it anymore. But those things can get as big as sperm
points.
Whales. Those squid?
Yeah.
They can get, like, as big as sperm whales. I think there was time once where a giant squid
20,000 League Under the Seas
a U.S. submarine like it came
no that's
it
where
the
yeah that was that's what the story 20,000 Leagues Under the Seas based around the Nautilus
yeah but it attacked a nuclear submarine like more recently
oh
Because it had like the rubberized coating on the outer hull to reduce its sonar ping. Or like an active ping, you know?
Yeah.
So the squid thought it was like a whale or something. Oh, man of war.
Hey, man of war.
Stingy.
Sting. Das Boot.
Oh, I missed it.
Das Boot up the ass.
I wanna know something.
Jeez.
Coffee.
Yes, that was you can double fist.
The VR users got that privilege of double fisting.
Yeah.
Oh, I got one though.
No, you had. Yeah, Manta.
Ah, another one.
Wait, this is like,
and another one.
Oh, I caught the lionfish.
Yeah, the lionfish, that's the name of it. That's a lionfish, yeah.
Went away.
And the other name, I think, is the rockfish.
Oh, I got two, look at this. I got a squid. Ugly squid.
That's the Dumbo fish. That's the Dumbo squid.
Hey. So go and
they look better when they're young.
So go and double work.
They're like adorable little marshmallows with fins. When they're really little. Oh, almost fell in.
Fuck. Or is that one fish you can't get?
Ha! You suck!
I missed.
Get good, scrub.
Going double works. I see, I want to do this in real life. I would love to catch my food and eat it.
No, that's a lot more boring in real life.
I've been fishing.
Oh, no. Huh?
But I've never caught an actual fish.
Zap.
Oh, I've done it. My aunt and uncle do it a lot. So I used to go out with them all the time.
I've only been fishing a few times.
Oh, I even surprised them with my very first time ice fishing.
I went fishing one time when I was a kid with my auntie, but I didn't catch anything.
My aunt and uncle are basically the cliche rednecks.
Nah, they were just trying to teach me how to fish.
Ooh, I got that one.
Are you falling asleep, zombie?
No.
Hey, zombie?
Oh, fuck! What?
I added, whatchamacallit into the group.
No good!
So, you can add more files to the group thingy when you send files. You want to try to send that file again?
Wait, which file was it?
The shadow, the purple shadow you gave me, Mamie.
Oh, the Nitro Boost?
Yeah. No, not the Nitro Boost.
I can probably add another level.
You're still on level 1.
I got 2. Oh, yeah, I think I gave you that full level.
I know, and then I bought some. I bought some the other day at work. Got one.
What'd you get?
I don't know, some ugly fish today.
No clue, it's really ugly.
It reminds me
I mean, drinking Mountain Dew Liberty.
It reminds me of my ex-boyfriend.
I thought that was a flat one.
You know how many ex-boyfriends I have?
That shouldn't be a good thing.
No shit.
Yeah, I was about to say.
It's not my fault, they're exes, man. It's not my fault.
You know how many ex-girlfriends I got?
I can tell you how many I've got. 0.
Okay, 2 of the same fish.
0. How'd you know?
Because I also have 0.
You guys don't go out, do you? It's called going out and trying.
Plead the 5th.
It's called going out and trying.
Where would I try? The only place I could think of is bars, and I don't want to meet girls in bars because I don't drink.
Exactly.
I don't drink neither. No, you can go to church and meet girls in church. You can go to the park and meet girls in the park.
I hate church.
Okay, I'm just giving you examples. You can go to a library and fucking meet a girl in the library. It's just.
I don't even know if there is a library anywhere near me.
There's a library near me.
Don't do shit.
I thought about going to the library to pick up a book called Coban. Because I think I came across
it before. You can pick up girls online too. Starfish.
Yeah, yeah, here's
but
the
those
starfish.
Are the sketchiest ones.
I'm not sketchy, baby.
Yeah, they just end up not looking like their picture.
They're also the hardest ones to get because there's 100 other guys after them.
I'm not sketchy, baby.
No,
what the hell?
My baby's here.
But you're already engaged, so you're kind of off limits.
You son of a bitch.
See, that's the problem.
Oh, shit.
See, Otokun is off limits because she has Cybrit.
Well, you know, you ever heard of the saying, early bird catches the worm?
Yeah, and I caught the worm early.
I caught this. There you go.
Hey, baby.
Hey, Cyber.
Hey.
You like my fish?
I got a jellyfish.
Bigger than you.
Yeah, exactly.
How was your day, boo? I missed you.
Wait, can I catch fish here?
Here, have a fishing pole, Cyber.
You can have one of mine.
I'm gonna shoot up someone's ass.
How was your day? I was working in the pool.
Bullshit.
I just keep saying the file's too powerful, even when I can press the bitch.
It needs to be under 100 days.
Are you using,
Can you do like a what's it called? Not an email. What's it called? The other one.
A Google Drive.
Yeah.
Or a torrent.
Drive. Yeah. Can you do that?
That's the thing. I don't know how to put it in Google Drive.
You just you get a Google Drive account and just drag and drop.
I got that purple jellyfish you got earlier. Oh yeah.
Or the zombie. When you compress. The file, you can set it to compress as multiple sizes.
I honestly think Google Drive would be easy.
Google Drive would be easier, yeah.
Yeah, because with Win RAR...
Because you get 350 gigs.
Baby, why are you so far away?
Well, with Win RAR, you can compress it into small packages.
Yeah, use WinRAR. The infinite trial subscription.
Fish.
I know.
You gotta press that.
Did you know they actually did that? I know, that's literally why they have it as an infinite free trial.
You gotta wait until they hit the green square thingy.
It actually gives people more incentive that want to buy it to support them.
And that's how you catch them.
Yeah.
But
it's actually very nice.
And it's actually worked.
It's a very nice program.
Yeah, I mean, like, for everyday use, it's perfect. The one that you pay for is more for like the business class version of it. For increased security, yada yada yada.
I actually see of it.
Two in one, look at that.
Hey, Qwerty.
Two in one. That was my pull too.
it was 2-on-1, but it only got you 10 points.
What a load of shit.
Nothing's
I need to start learning how to use OBS.
OBS?
OBS? Yeah. OBS is pretty easy.
Mostly because I want to start just recording stupid shit.
Just don't use game capture for VR chat. That can crash your computer.
Because I already have the program Oculus Mirror, which lets me record what I'm seeing in game.
The OBS can record what you're seeing too. By the way, shut, shut, Shit! 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 I went on the water again!
I'll come get you.
Whee!
Remember to set him down. Sit down, then grab a pole. And don't let go. There you go.
Thank you.
Because you keep walking forward.
I know, isn't it great having...
controllers or not?
Yeah, no, my controllers are shit right now.
It is.
My controllers are shit
right now. Yeah, my,
I don't know why.
Yeah, mine's is starting to go.
I don't know why. My controllers are brand new Oculus and it's shit.
No, it's because the connectors for the thumbstick are made with graphite. So after a while, with extensive use, they wear down really quick.
Okay, so who's the dais who designed them to be used with graphite? Everyone knows graphite
is
garbage.
Yeah, it's what you have in fucking pencils.
Well, no, like, okay, so the whole industry was a little rough on that.
It's conductive, I know that.
Right? So Sony actually used to do that shit with their PS1 controllers, and they stopped because they were not functioning properly.
Yeah, and then Switch had the same issue.
I don't know why
do you have so many chairs on you?
Oh, because I do?
Because
you have them on your freaking legs.
Yes.
Why?
Oh, I caught one.
Why not?
Fish. You slimy bastard. You be sleeping with the land mammals now. What you get for being part of the fish mafia?
I got another one. I got two.
Yeah, you should just save this world.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Why?
That way if you ever want to come back.
Okay. I don't think I ever will.
Because you seem to be enjoying it.
Yeah, it's alright. It's not like fun, but
it's a cheat. Your pace.
Hey. The hell? And I fell down again. Fuck you!
I got a fish.
Got another one.
Yes, put it in a bucket. Oh my
stick
god.
Stick it in a bucket. Find a bucket.
Oh
you
my
got
god.
A two for one.
You got a two for one. Look at you. Look at you.
Oh, I got it just before you dropped the pole.
That's gross, man. Gross, Corona, man, Corona.
No, it's called a milk cup.
No, it's called Corona. You got Corona.
It's called because I ate cheese today.
I must have this avatar.
What?
Yeah,
my favorite shit.
I want that avatar too.
Yeah, there's a big intro to it.
I got the elusive food.
Remember,
Otokun.
Has he really found?
I got the food.
Has he really found?
I got the food.
Has he really found?
Alright, well, I gotta go.
Oh, okay. Thanks for hanging.
Night.
I hope you had fun.
Two fingers sticking out.
Yeah, I did.
No.
Nope, I missed it.
I know.
Go for Papa Palpatine. You have a collect
call from. Can you do the
circle
suit?
I gotta take this. Hold on.
Hey there, how's my favorite Sith?
Whoa. This is a Fortnite dance and go Super Saiyan.
Huh? What do you mean they blew up the Death Star?
He does Orange Justice and goes Super Saiyan.
Oh! Wow.
Oh, who's God, such they?
What the hell is an aluminum falcon? Okay, so who's left? Are you me? Well, where are you? Wait a second. No.
I just realized how Sonic the Hedgehog.
Really?
That's Sonic the Hedgehog music.
Go for Papa Palpatine. You have a collect call from.
He's hard to control, honestly.
Go for Papa Palpatine. You have a collect call from.
I
gotta take this, hold on.
No, this thing's controls are wonky to begin with.
Go for Papa Palpatine.
No, not you, the avatar. No, the avatar itself.
I'm sorry, baby, I'm coming. Yeah.
Oh god, what is this? Power.
I think we all gave up on fishing. Fucking bitch, what the hell is wrong with you?
What?
My dog.
This is what I needed today. This avatar.
I thought you needed me today. Alright.
This made me laugh. I needed a good laugh today.
What, that weird ass Palpatine?
I like the way he goes.
Baby.
Mr. Awful what? Father, the Pale King.
Absolutely.
The
nothing.
Vorpal Hunter.
I think she's judging me.
I am not judging.
I think she's judging.
I don't judge.
The Uwu Iggy.
The fuck?
Oh god, that's a thick bear with a dick.
Let me close my VR, my streaming. And then you can
Oh, you're streaming?
I was, yeah.